I want the way to the front. Take it from there. Now you remember what I did to the back. I cut the back. The back I've got solid, look. Watch the back. I cut it with a scissors, just like that. I cut the back dead solid, right? And in the front I'm cutting soft. So what do we do?
I don't want a lot of length on there, but I don't want to squeeze it in.
Watch this again. I take this back. This is a combination with a real hard scissor cut with a razor in the front. Why? I want hard lines in the back, I want soft lines in the front. It's the combination now that you're using, right? So what shall we do? We take it from here, look. And we stroke it through here first to take the wind. Watch how I stroke it. Not from this side, I want to keep this long, right? I stroke it from here, look, inside. Taking that weight out, look. Taking that weight out. Why do I take it out? I want those pieces to be soft. Once I've got my weight, I can then start doing my shape, look. You see what I mean? You've got to first get that weight out. So now we take it in. Take that weight out, right there.